Hey guys, in this screencast I want to show you how to set up A-B split testing in your Google Analytics account. So first off, you need to go to your Google Analytics account, sign in, then select the page that you want to use, the site that you want to use. In my case it's WebDizzy, so I'm clicking here, then I'm selecting my site, WebDizzy. That done, I need to scroll down to the behavior drop down option and select experiments. Now here I'm specifying the URL for the page I wanna improve, or actually to perform my A-B split testing. So in my case it's gonna be the home page, which is webdizzy.com. So webdizzy.com. Here is the preview of the page. At this point, I'm clicking the Start Experimenting blue button to get to the next page. Here, I can specify the name of my experiment. For example, home page testing. Now, I can select my objective that I want to use for this experiment. It can be revenue, transactions, bounces, page views, visit duration, and so on. I'm gonna select bounces. So the winner will get the fewest amount of bounces. So now I can specify the percentage of the traffic that I want to use for my experiment. To be on the safe side, I'm gonna use, like, I don't know, 1%, for example. But of course, if your site doesn't get that much traffic, you want to select a higher number, a bigger number. So if you want to be notified every time something important happens with your experiment, you can enable this option. And here's the email address that is going to be used for sending those messages. Now click the blue next step button, and here you can specify the variations, or one variation that you want to test against. So here is the main page that I want to improve. And here I can specify my variation. So I'm just copying this URL, and I'm going to test against my about page. In fact, it's not a variation, but for the purpose of this screencast, I'm going to use my about page. In real life, you'll want to use a variation of the page that you want to improve. But in my case, it's going to be between the home page and the about page. So once you have added your variations, by the way, you can add more. So you can add up to 6 variations, actually. But I'm not going to use it. I'm just going to use 2 options here. And once I have set up my variations, I click the blue next step button. At this point, I can just preview my settings, see the screenshots, actually thumbnails of the variations that I wanna use. Then I can select how I want to set up my experiment code. I can either do it manually or send the code to my web answer. So you need to select the option that you like. Then done, just install your experiment code on your site and click next step. So once your code has been installed, you should see that everything is okay in this area, but in my case it's not, because I did not actually install the code. You also can add some notes for your experiment and click start experimenting, or start experiment. Now I need to confirm it, and that's pretty much it. So that's how you can launch an experiment in your Google Analytics account. Hope it helps. Before you go, let me ask you one question. Have you ever done really in-depth SEO to your WordPress blog? Nope. Thing is, you may be missing big time just because of that. But no panic. You can easily fix that by taking my SEO crash course for WordPress users. Can't wait any longer? just click the blue button to get started right this instant. Also, you can watch the explainer video of the course. It'll give you an idea what exactly the course will teach you to do in terms of WordPress SEO. Also, you can just scroll down and read what the course is gonna teach you. You may want to check the features that the course offers and find your answer in the FAQ section. In case your answer is not listed, be sure to use the chat feature to talk to me right now. If you're ready to take your WordPress SEO to the next level, just click Get Instant Access Now to get started. Sounds interesting? Just click the Grab the Course button you can see on your screen. See you on the flip side!